Hello guys, Deathcap here, and today we're going to be continuing on Batman Arkham Knight New Game Plus. I know it's been like a week or two, or three, or four, or five since I last posted it, but it doesn't really matter. You guys are here to enjoy. If you are here to enjoy, I know the last time I posted it wasn't very, well, the best, but you guys know what I'm here for. I'm here for playing games, man. Can't be completely consistent, but we're going to we're going to continue exactly where we left off. I did a couple of side quests, but we don't talk about that. All right, now that we're done with the intro, let's get into it.
Your men, they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
Per your request, I've created a series of diagnostic...
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
All right, I know you're tired, and this is the last place you want to be right now, but the reality of the situation is this. We no longer have control of this city. Nobody's coming to help us. And the scum out there on the streets will do everything in their power.
So, guys, I just wanted to say that in a couple of days, if it lets me show you guys, not in a couple of days, but in a little bit after this comes up, probably like a day or two after this comes up, I'll be posting some more Modern Warfare 2 content. I might, but I might not.
Damn bureaucrats.
You know how it is with content. If you don't, you know, but if you do, you do. You know how it is with content. And
give us a rundown.
That's basically it. I might post some Overwatch or
First up,
excuse me. I might post some Overwatch content, and I might also post some Apex Legends content. So if you guys want any of that, just let me know, and I'll get straight to it. And yes, I did get the Zeus armor. Yes, I did defeat Ganah. I also defeated the King. I'm currently on my second to third run of God of War Ragnarok, but this time I'm doing it with the Zeus armor. I might post some clips, but I'm not completely 100% sure. But yeah, that's basically it. If you guys are ready for that, and you already know what to do. If you like it, you like it. If you don't, you don't. And oh, I'm tired. Thank you for watching.
Okay. After you finish searching,
I'll find that missing fire crew.
Close before?
Good luck out there, Batman.
God knows how we got out without shooting anyone. The people in that diner tore each other apart.
Is it just me? The toxins don't seem to be wearing off.
I hope you're wrong. He's going through hell in there.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing! He's got plans for you, Batman. You and all your friends! Tonight's the night we finally break the bat!
Batman, just want to say it's good to have you on board.
This thing's had a serious upgrade. Air support saw it turn into some kind of tank. Nice.
Don't get too close. He's here. Back up.
Performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. have some more upgrades ready soon.
Remnants of Gotham, I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to pick the still warm flesh from Gotham's bones, have your fun. You are under my protection. To the cowards creeping behind the police department's walls, you will not be spared. And to Batman, I have all for you. Empty your city with the fire. And when the dawn comes, when Gotham lies in ruin and I turn my
Batman.
Face to the world...
God, it's really you.
What happened here? I'll save your crew.
Nothing at all.
The missing fire crew's not safe on these streets. I'll start by checking Dixon Dock West. That was their last reported location. Scarecrow could be somewhere on Bleak Island. I can't leave until I find him. I'm heading to the clock tower to see what Oracle's found on Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope it's good news, sir.
Identity confirmed.
Let me know when you've reached the antenna, and I'll run a citywide scan for those radio waves.
Thank God.
Get your...
All right.
I found a mutilated body, but this isn't the one Cash told me about. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death. Blood test revealed. Scar tissue on the upper arm. I recognize the pattern. 20 years ago, this was a badge of honor among inmates at Blackgate Penitentiary. A small group of racketeers known as the Bloodhaven Six. Remnants of a pacemaker fitted through the right ventricle. If I cross-reference the manufacturer with the pacing method, it will help to narrow the search. Clear signs of bone deformation on the victim's knee. Joint line sclerosis points to juvenile arthritis, a rare and debilitating condition. Alfred, I've ID'd the... What's unusual is that they didn't go...
Might I suggest keeping an...
Generator's damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I... It's one... It's... It...
I need to stay within range of the remote control. I need to stay within range of the remote control. I need to stay within range of the remote control.
Over.
Those terrorized refugees, time to flee. You don't know, do you? And it scares you.
Now, how do you plan on getting the car onto the roof?
I'll improvise.
Anchor point is secured to the wall. I can't move it using the Batmobile, but maybe it can hold the car's weight. Restored.
Great. Keijo? Yeah.
Penguin and Two-Face working together. That's weird. I don't like it.
Batman's got a tank now? Guess we got him scared.
Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack.
We lose control of this mass.
Five soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage. I need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside.
Contingency plan in case the bat shows up. Yeah, like that's gonna happen.
Scarecrow said he'd be here. If you ask me, he's paranoid. I'll be huffing too much of that.
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down.
Gotham's our playground tonight, boys. He's not getting in here. We've got everything covered. Just stay calm.
more soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together.
Mr. Wayne, let me walk you through it. The outer and inner layer, Wayne Tech MRFs, the liquid on, the suit's compatible. Speaking of which, the new... How's it feel, Mr. Wayne? I've activated the AR training program should you want to run diagnostics or just break it in.
Three gunmen, one hostage. Time to put this suit to the test. The new suit is faster and more mobile. I need to help the hostage before I activate the antenna.
Help me. Man, they said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. Hey, tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
Oracle, I've been...
Okay.
Time to find Scarecrow. I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin. Radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin. Jim, I've traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
No way. Where'd you hear that?
present.
Any word from inside?
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
What the hell?
This guy is, he's assembled an army. I need a name.
All right, we've got something here from a black ops team operating in Venezuela. They discovered a hidden training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia. There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name, the Arkham Knight.
The Arkham Knight? Hack into their comms. I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique ID chip.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able to track them.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
There were 5 soldiers. Each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
Lift it up! Scarecrow tells me the reaction is nearly complete. Final evacuation of this facility will begin in T-minus 30 minutes.
So it started. Sure looks like it. This is the part I love. Taking people by surprise. Choppers coming over the horizon, blowing the crap out of the target. How come you're not on one of the choppers then?
I ate something bad the other night. It's those damn rations. Still don't feel too hot.
That sucks. Yeah, biggest operation ever, and I'm stuck in the rain outside a damn chemical plant, trying not to throw up. Operation said Batman could be heading this way. Maybe we can have some fun and be the ones who kill him. Never get the feeling we've been stationed just a little too close to the blast site. Those guys underground have got made. Us, it's gonna take a lot more than a gas mask to keep us safe.
Thank you. safe to access the terminal.
Let's see if Oracle was right.
Data connection act. Oracle, I've got the ID codes. If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the bat scanner to locate the workers.
Okay, I marked the tallest structure in the area on your map. Try not to fall.
This is perfect. I can release the bat scanner and search for the workers.
I've managed to intercept some radio traffic between Scarecrow and this Arkham Knight. Relaying it to you now.
I had him in my sights. I could have ended it right there.
We have not broken him yet. It will come.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies. Tonight.
Why do you hate him so much?
You can never understand.
Your revenge is at hand. This is his last night.
I'll make sure of it.
Any idea who the Arkham Knight is? Sounds like the two of you might have some history.
I've made a lot of enemies.
guy served his purpose. What's the point in keeping him alive? Waste of resources, if you ask.
First, I need to investigate the compound. Gas is toxic. I need to shut it down. Gates open. Time to bring in the car. I need to get the car into this area before I can use it.
You got a billion-dollar tank headed for you. We've deployed a diamond back to the main courtyard, sir. We'll crush him.
Gotta love their optimism. Your 60-millimeter cannon will penetrate these heavily armored units, but it'll take a few direct hits to destroy them.
Trained on it. If even looks like he's planning to leave that room, open fire.
You're gonna let me go now, right?
You're safe now.
You don't know the half of it, Batman. Scarecrow, he was...
Stay calm and tell me what you know.
They've been running the plant for hours. It's a bat.
Have you found Scarecrow?
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
How much worse can it be?
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin. Take your men and get out of here. Head to...
I'll get my men off. You'll...
Hold tight. I'll get you to Commissioner Gordon.
There are militia tanks all over the city. Gotham is overrun.
If I don't stop Scarecrow's bomb, there'll be no city to save. I need to get the car into this area before I can use it. Done yet, Jim. I'm going back for the others. That's two dead workers now. I should have stopped this.
Batman.
She's run. This.
You shouldn't be so hard on Tim. He only wants to help.
Don't let your feelings cloud your judgment.
You think I want him out there in harm's way? I'd rather he stay out of it. But he could help you.
If Robin can't save those people, the fallout will be every bit as dangerous as Scarecrow's bomb. That's three dead now. These animals are going to pay.
We'll stop them. We always do, right?
This is as high as the elevator will go. It's a bad idea to drop the elevator while I'm still inside it. It's okay. You're safe.
You're too late. I heard him. I've seen.
Jim, I've rescued the second worker. I'm coming to you.
What about Scarecrow?
He's in the central mix.
Is it as bad?
Well, guys, that'll be it for today. Anyway, as I was saying, that'll be it for today. If you guys enjoyed, you already know what to do. And I will be catching you guys in the next episode. Peace.